Former Indian captain Sunil Gavaskar said that the Australian media should not be given much attention as they are only an extended part of their team's support staff. Gavaskar's comments came in on the eve of the third test match, which is being played in Ranchi. Gavaskar added that the focus should now shift back from the off-field issues to cricket. Speaking to a channel, he said, "We should not bother too much about the Australian media and what they write as they are an extension of their cricket team support staff. The focus now should shift to cricket from the off-the-field issues." The former Indian captain also spoke about Steve Smith's DRS row, adding that the issue has been blown out of proportion only by the media.